The question given here is, if A is equal to 3 cross 3 matrix is given, for that we have to find the value of determinant of AJ. So for that we have to find the adjoint of the given matrix, and then we have to find the determinant of that AJ matrix. So first, how to find the adjoint of the given matrix is, write the cofactors of the every elements of this A matrix. So alternate plus minus plus minus plus minus will be written there. Better go for this method always. This method is will give you the minimum number of errors. So for writing the first cofactor, leave the first column and the first row and write the remaining elements A0, 0A. And for writing this, leave this second column and the first row and write the remaining elements 0, 0, 0, A. And similarly for this cofactor, leave this column and the first row and remaining 0, A and 0, 0 will write here. Similarly, here also for this element, leave the first column and the second row. So remaining elements 0, 0 and 0, A right here. And for this cofactors, write the, leave the second column and the second row. Remaining elements A0, 0A right here. And for this, leave the third column and the second row. So remaining elements A0, 0, right here. And for this, leave the first column and the last row and write the remaining elements 0, 0, A0. And for this cofactors, leave the second column and leave the third row. The remaining A0, 0, 0 will write here. And for this cofactor, leave the third column and the third row. So remaining elements A0, 0, A is right here. After that, these are called cofactors. Multiply these two values leading diagonal. So A into A will give you A square, put minus. 0 into 0 will give you 0. This outside minus will come, 0 into A, 0, minus 0 into 0, 0. And here also, just expanding this, 0 into 0, 0, minus 0 into A is also 0. Similarly, put the minus here also, minus, and 0 into A, 0, minus 0 into 0, 0. And here, A into A, A square, minus 0 into 0, 0. And minus, put the minus here outside, minus 0 into A, 0, minus 0 into 0 gives you 0. And here, 0 into 0, 0, minus 0 into A will give you 0. And don't forget to put the minus outside, put the minus outside, 0 into A, 0, minus 0 into 0, 0. And for here, A into A, A square, minus 0 into 0, 0. Please always keep the transpose symbol here, the symbol for transpose. And then A square minus 0 will give you A square. This entire term will become 0, and here also 0, 0. This also will become 0. A square minus 0, A square. This entire term will give you 0. Here also 0, and here also 0, and this A square will come here. And after this, we have to take the transpose. Transpose is nothing but converting the rows into column and columns into row. So A square 0, 0 will become A square 0, 0. 0 A square 0 will become 0 A square 0. And this row 0, 0 A square will become this column 0, 0 A square. So after taking the transpose, we have to find the determinant. For determinant is first row, first column A square is multiplied with the A square into A square, that is A power 4 minus 0. So after that, this element is 0 and this element is also 0. So if I multiply with any factors, will give you the 0. So next step, A square into A power 4 will give you A power 6.